Hello.
Makes you notice, doesn't it? A little bit of darkness. Refines the senses. Focuses the mind. It's time to enjoy the big screen experience. With no distractions. No sudden ringtones. No glaring screens. No talking. So sit back. Relax. Switch off your phone. And switch off from the outside world.
I'm Jimbo. I was born in the jungle but moved to a secret lair for sale. I always wanted to be a director. I often wrote scripts for films like Alfie Potter and The Chamber of Patsy, but I never thought anyone would want to be in it. I won the lottery, so I used it to fund a movie I wrote. O.O. Potter and the Philosopher's Furby. You're perfect. I needed to hire someone and luckily I turned on the TV at the right time. You be in movie and I give you food. I need you to be in another movie. I am movie person, you be in movie and I give you food. I need you to be in another movie.
1 year ago, he learned the truth.
You're a wizard, Harry.
And his first year at Hogwarts School became legend. And so, for Harry Potter and his friends, another year begins.
Bloody bird's a menace.
Their education in the magical arts continues.
Pixies.
Laugh if you will, Mr. Finnegan. See what you make of them. No!
Old rivalries grow stronger.
Slytherin's got a new seeker.
Malfoy.
You'll never catch me, Potter!
And something in the school's dark past will be awakened.
The Chamber of Secrets has indeed been opened.
Unless the culprit is caught, it is likely the school will be closed.
Harry Potter must go home.
Oh dear, we are in trouble.
Here's the plan. You disguise yourselves as Crab and Goyle.
Are we going to drink that?
Yes.
Harry?
Ron. Excellent.
This year,
Harry!
Warner Brothers Pictures presents...
How dare you steal that car!
The next chapter of Harry Potter. Where the past will return, and the struggle for the future of Hogwarts will begin. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets.
Let us hope Mr. Potter will always be around to save the day.
Don't worry, I will be.
Hello, I am Jimbo, the movie person who hired Alfie. I also fired you. No.
Master said to take you, haha.
What are you doing here, you junior? Why would I tell you? Thank you for saving me, Alfie. You junior is gone, get him. Let's decide on a soundtrack for Despicable Alfie. Is that one good? We are late to Despicable Alfie premiere. Wrong movie.
Thomas O'Malley.
Here we are. I see you, Junior, is sleeping. Good work, Alfie. Now search this place for you. We can use this place as a temporary prison for you, Junior. Thank you.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide.
Alfie baby. Lady, yes, I'm the real. Alfie, boy, you are the Alfie baby. Just imitating, so won't the real. Alfie baby. Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Let's get ready to go in the outside bag. You should hire less sleepy gangsters. Everybody get down on the ground, this is a robbery. Where's the money? I got the money, let's go. Where's Patsy? There you are. We need to discuss my undercover job. Alfie got away. I don't know where you is.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to the Cheese Factory. I assume you're here for the tour.
Is that Alfie?
People try to put us to death.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful. Forget
all.
Talking about my generation. This is my generation, baby. Why don't you all fade away? Don't try to dig what we all say. I'm not trying to cause a big sensation.
We need to enter Battle of the Bands.
School of
Wrong
Rock.
Movie. Alfie took our cheese, so we need money to buy more cheese.
Your God led us in Battle of the Bands. You see, we're on a mission from God.
Wrong movie. Hi, let's get in the car.
Welcome to BBC Radio Alfie. Today we are listening to the hit The Real Alfie Baby.
Alfie Baby.
Baby, yes, I'm the real
Alfie.
Boy, you want
Alfie Baby.
You're just imitating, so want the real
Alfie Baby.
Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
Alfie Poo Poo taking all the cheese and being a poo. Cause monkeys put in the effort for heists, but Alfie's just steal the cheese. Alfie's just steal the cheese. Yeah, 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 Alfie takes the cheese. I didn't get any of that. We weren't that bad. Alfie, I must introduce you to someone. Minnie Kermit. but we've got bigger fish to fry. Patsy took the cheese. I'll go find her, you stay here and make a plan.
Jimbo found Patsy, so let's go.
Did he come here just for the cheese? I heard this ghost story. Apparently, if you go to a mirror and say Bloody Patsy 3 times, Patsy will come.
I don't believe you.
What do you make of this, Alfie?
Okay, let's go to the bathroom right now. If you don't believe me, I'll prove you wrong.
Okay, let's go.
Bloody Patsy. Bloody Patsy. Bloody Patsy.
Told you.
It was all a dream.
Hit it! This is a very sensitive subject.
I heard Ryle say I had a clone. I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I'd hope Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family.
Shut up.
Kermit and Minnie Kermit are really getting on my nerves.
What did they do?
Last night they sang Just the Two of Us at 3 a.m. Where's Alfie?
Where's Alfie?
Let's find him.
Where's Alfie?
Kermit!
Hello, Figgy.
Kermit!
That leaves just the three of us.
We can make it if we try.
Not now, M&M Monkey, why is your name so long? Kermit's back.
Of course he's back, he only left for that one joke.
If we don't find Alfie, he will look for you. He will find you. And he will sniff you.
No, the episode's not 2 minutes long yet, so let's do something random to fill up time.
Hello, my name is Lord Pooperface, and I'm a detective monkey. I've been hired by Jimbo to find Alfie.
Where are you, Lord Pooperface?
I'm eating my 2 billionth Dorito in outside your house.
What happened?
Doritos. Let's go find Alfie.
Alfie, where are you? I have an idea. A brilliant idea. An idea that will probably not work, but we will find Alfie later somewhere no one would ever expect ever in the history of ever. We are going on holiday. I have an idea. A brilliant idea. An idea that will probably not work, but we will find Alfie later somewhere no one would ever expect ever in the history of ever. We are going on holiday. Alfie's not in the caravan, maybe with other animals? Where were you, Alfie? Oh, okay. It needs some adjustments. Where's the chew toy? Cops, we gotta go. Thank you, Alfie.
You couldn't kill me.
Alfie, I'm fine, it was a toy gun. We need to defeat Lord Pooperface for once and for all. So we need a team. Wait a minute. Aren't you just Lord Pooperface too?
Doritos.
Okay, you are now called Dorito Monkey, and it does not matter who you played in the Alfie show. This team isn't big enough to defeat Lord Pooperface, but I know someone with a team that we could borrow.
So they have a crew? I need one too. Mini Monkey, call in the pugs. Hello, we are gathered here today to fight.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown. They were chopping.
Alfie, we won. Not the little one. We got them. Alfie, I got caught. Come see me on visiting day.
Hey Jimbo, I guess you're my new cellmate. I got arrested after the Lord Poopoo Face War thing. This is the bed.
Don't tell anyone, but I snuck in my pet David. Also his bed.
Hey guys, it's me Mini Monkey and this is BBC Radio Alfie, and I wrote a song about Alfie, so here it is. Did you like it?
Sometimes I wonder what it's gonna be like after my 20 years.
You've been here one day. Shrek Monkey, you came?
Stop. I'm Coffee the Bunny.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't.
Alfie, I missed you so much. Hello, I'm Jimbo and today I'm exploring the bloody Patsy case at the scene of the crime. It's time to go in.
Everything is gone, no body, no nothing. Wait, the victim's phone.
Bloody Patsy. Bloody Patsy. Bloody Patsy.
Hello, I found some evidence that Jimbo was killed by Bloody Patsy.
Okay, I will email my boss the evidence. Thank you very much, sir.
Hello? Are you still there? Oh, poo. I guess the cat got to him first.
You're under arrest under suspicion of murdering Jimbo and Coffee Bunny. You are welcome to leave prison because it has been proven you didn't murder Jimbo or Coffee, but we still don't know who did. Now go away.
Mini Monkey, let's summon Bloody Patsy to stop her.
No, don't do it. I'm Jimbo the Ghost Monkey. Patsy got me and now I want to help you. To stop her, you need to get Alfie on top of the fridge because she hates him. It will scare her off. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching but you're too shy to say it inside. We both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give. Never gonna give. Give you up. Ooh. Never gonna give. Never gonna give. Give you up. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching but you're too shy to say it inside. We both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna make you cry. Alfie baby.
Lady, yes, I'm the real.
Alfie,
boy, you want the
Alfie baby.
Just imitating, so want the real.
Alfie baby.
Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
Alfie baby.
Yes, I'm the real.
Alfie,
you want the
Alfie baby.
Just imitating, so want the real.
Alfie baby.
Please stand up, please stand up, please stand up.
You'd better get bright, pal. We got a show to do. Then we got to figure out some way to collect that gate money. Get it to the Cook County Assessor's Office as soon as they open in the morning.
Joliet, Jake, and Elwood Blues. Two men with a mission, and only 11 days.
And don't come back until you've redeemed yourselves.
Our Lady of Blessed Acceleration, don't fail me now.
Beat! Feel it! Cut!
For me and the Lord. You gotta understand it.
We're on a mission from God.
Lots of space in this mall.
Walking around every day playing games and taking scores. Trying to make other people lose their mind. Well, be careful you don't lose yours. Yeah, clean.
How are you going to raise $5,000 in 11 days without ripping off somebody?
Dance to the jailhouse rock. Dance to the jailhouse rock.
I remain celibate for you.
should be very close.
It's 106 miles to Chicago. We got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses. Hit it.
Marvin, what do you make of all this?
Man, I don't even have an opinion.
Well, you gotta have an opinion. I mean, do you think that God came down from heaven and stopped...
Oh, what the fuck's happening?
Oh, man, I shot Marvin in the face.
Why the fuck did you do that?
Well, I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident.
Alfie, baby. Alfie, baby. Just imitating, so want the real. Alfie, baby. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Alfie, baby. Yes, I'm the real. Alfie, you want this? Alfie, baby. Just imitating, so want the real. Alfie, baby. Please stand up. Please stand
up. Please stand up. What? Oh. Oh, hello.
McLeod. Zeal. Wait.
Fuck you doing here? You taking a piss?
Some more examples of young men who simply need a silver suppository.
Nah, there are exceptions. Come on.
Nonsense, we haven't finished our drinks.
After you nicked his car, Dean says you're fair game. And you don't give a shit what your mum says.
Listen, boys. I've had a rather emotional day, so whatever your beef with Eggsy is, and I'm sure it's well-founded, I'd appreciate it enormously if you could just leave us in peace until I finish this lovely pint of Guinness.
You should get out of the way, Granddad, or you'll get hurt and all.
He ain't joking, you should go.
Excuse me.
If you're looking for another rent boy, they're on the corner of Smith Street.
Manners maketh man. Do you know what that means?
She loves cats. Sadly, I do not have a cat. So tonight, I'll borrow my neighbor's.
My babies.
Nightmares.
Treats. All it takes is a shake.
Thank you.